At least one person has been hurt in that house fire in Chicago's Little Village neighborhood. You heard Vicky talking about it in traffic. Fire happened in the 2800 block of South Keeler. One person's been taken to the hospital with serious injury. Four other people refused treatment at the scene. A neighboring home also damaged. The Red Cross is working with displaced residents there. A CTA warming bus is on the scene.